Meow.
Good day, YouTube, and welcome to another episode of the Albino Rhino Beer Review. Today we're drinking a cider. This one James picked out. It is the Growers Apple Cinnamon Cider. It's 7% alcohol. It's a big 1 liter bottle. It says try hot. We're not trying it hot.
Bugger that.
But here's something I was just saying while you were upstairs tinkling.
Oh, yeah.
So it says Growers Cider Company, P.O. Box 1650, blah, 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 Oliver, B.C. And then we have P.O. Box 510, 4867, Dorchester Road, Niagara Falls, Ontario.
What the fuck is that?
Apparently on Dorchester Road, there's a Growers. Actually, isn't that the address of the Inniskillen Winery plate store?
Quite possibly.
Oh my. Are
they
affiliated?
They dun, might be. Dun, dun.
All right, then.
I just, for some reason, I remember that they sell some Growers products there, so I'm wondering if...
Stop dancing behind the camera.
It's fine. They can't see me.
He's actually only beside it.
Yeah.
Well, I know, because he can't fit between it and the stairs.
Fill you
well,
up.
Well, nothing could.
Well, yeah.
Because I'm already drunk, but...
I am fat, but, like, nobody can fit in there.
Nobody.
I'm not saying anyone could.
If I get drunker, I might take my clothes off.
Yes!
Well, you already had your ass out, so...
Well, it's my house. I can have my ass out.
It was a teenage wedding in the old books. Ladies and gentlemen...
Oh, Chris's fiancé got to look at my ass quite often.
It's about going on.
Who would have thought he'd get married?
Ooh, that smells great.
Just for your information, Chris, I thought you would get married, so don't beat me up. Beat Chad up. Just get Chad.
The bag of pain sees me every day.
Bag of pain. Wow.
It's
anyway, it does smell like it would probably be better hot.
Yeah.
But you know what? I don't care.
Me either.
It's got a lot less cinnamon than I expected.
Yes, I'm very well versed in cinnamon, and this does not smell as cinnamony as I would like it to be.
No, not as cinnamony as a mouthful of cinnamon.
No, see, I think that's good. I don't know.
It looks like apple juice with cinnamon, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's try this.
Alright.
First, it's more carbonated than I thought it would be.
Yeah, what up?
No, it's what I expected. It's kind of cooler, right?
You get the cinnamon on the flavor.
Mm-hmm. It's there.
It actually does taste like cinnamon bar.
It is pretty good.
Yeah, no, I like it. It doesn't have too much cinnamon, not too little. I think this is just...
Flavor-wise, it doesn't have too much cinnamon, but mouthfeel-wise, it kind of feels like there's a lot.
Yeah.
It kind of feels that sandy feeling that you get from a lot of cinnamon.
Yeah,
it's a little
dry. I think they might have actually used the sticks to make this. Like, it feels like it was in there.
Well, that's what they show on the bottle.
Yeah, well, come on.
Shit.
Hey, they also show the full apple.
Yeah, well, then there's that.
I'm sure the apples they use don't look as nice as that apple, so...
Yeah, I don't know. It's good. It's really good.
Yeah, it's a little dry, but I don't find the sandy thing that you guys are talking about.
It's probably the best growers cider I've had.
Yeah, because, you know, this might be the only product I'm really going to enjoy and probably buy again if I see it by them.
Mm.
I love that cinnamon flavor with the apple.
That's really good.
What's the Chuck doing?
I don't know.
Well, that's the thing. Like I said, it doesn't have too much cinnamon, so it's almost like apple pie. You know, just that right amount. But it's still mostly apple.
Actually, because of the cinnamon, it does give off an apple pie flavoring.
Yeah, it's nice.
But actually, like...
Not with the crust.
Yeah, no, it's like kind of like liquid pie filling.
Yeah, it doesn't
not
have
the
whole
pie.
Butter.
Pie
no,
filling.
No,
you know? Mind you, I bet if you mix this with a little bit of a light beer, you might be able, maybe you'll get enough of the breadiness to make it taste like the entire pie.
Maybe.
And I know, I can smell it. This is smoke coming out of his ears. You want to try it already, don't you? Yeah, that's right.
Smell.
I know, that's right.
Coming out of his
I
ears.
I always come up with these bullshit ideas.
Wait. Okay.
But still.
So, I would give this an 8.5 out of 10. I will buy this again. I really enjoy it.
8.5. Incredible, like cider, cooler, whatever you want to call it. This is just, that's just really good. It's exactly what it says on the label. You get nothing more, nothing less. If you like that, you'll like this for sure. That's what I think. So there.
Sure, yeah. 8.5. Why not?
Sure, no!
Why not?
Thank you for watching.
Aren't you going to put the beer in?